Anandan Kumari is executive committee member and veteran leader of Tamil Nadu Congress Committee. He was elected to the Lok Sabha from Nagercoil constituency as a Janata Party candidate in 1977 election, but was defeated in the 1996 and 1998 elections. He also served as the president of Tamil Nadu Congress Committee. Ananthan was a member of the Legislative Assembly. He was elected to the Tamil Nadu Legislative Assembly as a Gandhi Cambridge Congress candidate from Thiruvadiyar constituency in 1980 election from Rudhapuram constituency in the 1984 election. He was elected as an Indian National Congress candidate from Sathankulam constituency in the 1989 and 1991 elections. Ananthan floated Thonder Congress, a new political party breaking away from Congress. He began the party as he said he was frustrated by National Congress leaders' neglect of the Tamil Nadu State Party unit and workers. Having failed to make any progress in elections, it merged with the Indian National Congress in 2001. Ananthan's brother H. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.